నిర్మల్ జిల్లా బైంసా మండలంలోని కతగం వటోలి గ్రామాల్లో జలశక్తి అభియాన్ పథకంలో క్రింద చేసిన పనులను కేంద్ర ప్రభుత్వం అధికారులు హంసరాజ్ మీనా, డిప్యూటీ సెక్రటరీ లెజిస్లేటివ్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ రామస్వామి మణివన్నన్, శాస్త్రవేత్తలు పరిశీలించారు. నిర్వహించిన పనులపై సర్పంచ్లను అభినందించారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో ఎంపీడీఓ గంగాధర్, ఎంపీఓ మౌజం హుసేన్, సర్పంచ్లు డి రాజు, లిఖితా సచిన్ పటేల్, పంచాయతీ కార్యదర్శి ప్రతీప్, మారుతి పటేల్ గ్రామస్థులు పాల్గొన్నారు.
Nirmal district to visit water what are the projects been completed, what are the projects to yet be started, and what are the sources for conservation of water resources. The list yesterday in this district and visited 4-5 villages and learned about the progress works projected completed by the Gram Panchayats. It was noticed that it is a marvelous development around the village. There is no water logging. There was also soak pit developed by the Gram Panchayat, and the sarpanch of the Gram Panchayat incurred the expenditure from his own pocket without expecting the reimbursement from the state government or central government. That is the marvelous act done by sarpanch. That's it. Thank you very much.
So, Ministry of Jal Shakti. So we both actually we came from different places, but we joined together. And yesterday we met our Nirmal collector also. He explained about the what are the works going on the Jal Shakti Abhiyan cash in 2022. So we came in the afternoon. We came to Jatgaon, Katgaon village, and we have seen all the whatever the works are going on Jal Shakti Abhiyan and Minarka schemes. Then actually we learned that actually it's a very excellent work they are doing. That MPDO has shown all the developmental works also. So he proposed some works also for this Jal Shakti Abhiyan. So we encouraged him to develop such models also in other villages also. So he belongs to 33 villages in that mandal. So I advised him to develop in all villages such in wherever Katgaon has done. The similarly they can do there also. So like that I explained to him. Actually best of luck for our MBDO. So he has done, even our Panchayat president also, he has done marvelous work in this, even though he is a doctor, and he is sponsoring all fund also, he is sponsoring for the development of ecosystem of this village. Thank you very much.